Well, after our sad news we had last night, we've left in the morning feeling a little not so good, to put it bluntly. So we're heading to Cameron's Corner. We didn't know what was ahead of us today, but we've gone up the road for a fair while. And we've ended up at Packsaddle Roadhouse, which is a fantastic spot. But unfortunately, due to a lot of rain, there's been flooding. And the road up and all around is closed. There's no way we're going to get fined, and it's pretty much unrideable. So we are delayed for quite a few hours. Anyway, we managed to get back on the road, and then eventually we take a camp off the side of the road, and then next day we head up to Tibooburra for lunch, and then out to Cameron's Corner with a great camp after that, which you'll have to wait for the next video for that one. Sit back and enjoy. Thank you.
this chip hasn't got a lot of power left. When we get to that turn, oh, nowhere, right, eh?